That's one mobile unit from Helping Hands. Doctors have hard time to understand their language, but they are trying their best to fulfill their medical needs. They are working day and night and in very hard conditions they are working.